Hello guys, first gaming video here on this channel. We're going to be going over the Root Pack and Goopy LeGrand, the first two bosses of the first aisle on Cuphead. I'm going to tell you what weapons are most suitable to fight them. So for Goopy LeGrand, you're going to want the Chaser and the Pea Shooter. We'll show you how that looks like. Alright, so for Goopy's first form, bounciness, you're going to use a chaser. And you are going to switch to a pea shooter whenever he does that. So just keep beating that until this thing is done. And whenever he goes into that little section, you can switch to a bee shooter. I always think it's easier. But then I wait to use my super. I don't use it on this one. Whenever he goes into a boxing glove, do the same thing. Alright, dash through. I smoke dash into him. Are you kidding me? That's fine. Do the same thing. Are you kidding? Sorry guys, I do suck. Just be aware I'm already at 1 HP before he went to his second floor. Try always not to smoke dash into him. Yet I still somehow succeed to. Maybe 20 minutes versus Goopy LeGrand. But, no. I got it. Okay, I'm going to try not to lose a bit of HP on this section. I don't know why. Are you kidding me? I just really like smoke dashing into it. Mm-hmm. Keep shooting him with the pea shooter, and then once you get to this phase, same thing. You can use a chaser, or you can jump up in the air and get him with the pea shooter. What I usually like to do is this, hit him in the face. It only works if you hit him in the blue part, which, yeah. So you just gotta keep repeating this till he's dead, knocked out. Killed freaking Goopy LeGrand. Okay. Now, I'll tell you how to beat the Root Pack. Minute and 23, 2 HP bonus, parry, 3 out of 3, Superman. So could be the rand. Next, the root package. For this, you're going to want the spread and depends if you have it or not, but you want lobber or pea shooter. I go lobber. So yeah. So you know, fight them, yeah, however you want. I'll tell you what to do when we get to that stage. I think it's pretty self-explanatory, but the potato, use the lobber, the onion, use spread, and then the carrot, use the lobber. So. Cool. So, switch to spread shot. Wait for Mr. Boy to pop out. Blast. Yep, don't get too close. Sorry, all these. One time I died by this idiot. Which. Really dumb. But yes, it's true. Alright, and then you use your super. Which you saved up. And then, you know, you avoid the carrots. The usual. For this stage, you probably should use the spread. It's just a bit easier to deal with carrots, many flying carrots and a baby carrot. But once you get the super from the lava, don't fill up all of your cards, but just enough for the like lava super attack, then you probably want to use that. Got how to use it for a second. It's fine. Okay, let me guess how much you beat him too. Yep. Okay, but anyways, you get the point. So, try it again. Lobber. Save all of my hit points. For freaking carrot. And sometimes, for the potato, you don't want to kill him immediately. You want to get all the berries, but... I myself don't really care about that stuff because the area got overrun. Josh crying tears at the end, it's meant that's fine. 2 HP, blast system. Use the spread. Instant transition out of the. Yep, you. Dodge everything you don't have the smoke dash, don't worry, it's not that hard. You just gotta be a bit more focused on these small carrots. Lobber. 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 Knocked him out. Alright guys, that was it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. Peace out.